शिव समारंभा शंकराचार्य मध्यमा स्मदाचार्य पर्यंता वंदे गुरु परंपरा श्रुति स्मृति प्राणानामालिं कर्मालिं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्य कृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने योगवत् व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। सहनावतु सहनं भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। यो ब्रह्माणमिदधाति पूर्वं वेदागश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तगुंहदेवमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। श्री चिद्घन गणेशाय नमो। यम सुख नित्यं स्वप्रकाशं व्यापकं नामरूपं अधिष्ठानं बुद्धिबोध्यं बुद्धेदृक्यत्वं सर्ववेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं महः तदेवाहन्नमत्तो नित्यं निश्चितामतिः। सो वी आर लुकिंग एट the sixth chapter ending. We could have finished it yesterday with a little more time, but anyway we have no compulsion to finish on a chapter boundary, so we'll go across chapters when if needed. So 460th avarta, after teaching the lakshana which is applicable in the understanding of mahavakyas, which will lead to jnanotpatti and thereby moksha, the guru sums up and says this teaching, which was in the form of a story of Agrada Deva. Agrada Deva, Agrada the word is a, it says a play on word. So Agrada is one who is not affected, unattached, kind of a paparhita shuddha chaitanya. So in the teaching itself, Agrada has been used, who was lost in the forest, which is samsara. He saw all sorts of lokas there and troubled by dukkha, seeing naraka ityadi, and also this loka here, having gone through swarga as well, having come back to this loka in the same forest, huge forest, not knowing a way out, he found a guru there who told him a story. And in that story, there is a teaching. So the Swapna Guru is teaching Agrada Deva in the dream. All this has taken place in the dream. Just like the Mithya Guru in the Mithya Swapna can give Mithya Moksha from Mithya Bandhana, whereas there is only one Swapna Drashta, who is basically a Jagrata Jiva, other than whom no one exists. Similarly, every Mithya setup can work in this way and still lead to Satya Moksha. Satya Moksha in the sense, Mithya Moksha itself, Bandha Nivritti itself was Mithya, therefore this Moksha is Satya in the sense of your Swarupa is freedom. Satyattvam is not attained. Moksha satyatvam is not attained. Moksha is ever your very nature. So Swapna Granthasya Samaptihi, the end of this Swapna Grantha, Ittham Guru Upadesham Shrutva Shishya Kritakrityo Bhavat. Shishya, who is the Swapna Drashta there, and the story was in the form of the Swapna there, therefore he is the Shishya who became free. This is also extended to whom now? Tarka Drishti, who is being taught in this chapter, sixth chapter. So the Shishya, having learned the entire teaching, where all the doubts have gone, more or less, at least for the Swapna Jiva there, all the doubts have gone and he is free. Krita Krityaha. whatever has to be done has been done, meaning nothing else remains to be done. That is the swarupa of moksha. Ittham shrutva krutarto bhut vakyam shishyo gurur mukhat. Ittham shrutva krutarto bhut vakyam shishyo gurur mukhat. Ittham anyopi yakkaschid vedache chid vicharanat. Nishesha dukkha nashat sa sadya eva vimuchyate. Sarvametachopadishtam swapnavat swavikalpitaihi. So having heard the teaching in this manner, Kritartha abhud, who? The swapna drashta there in the example, or the shishya there. It can be tarkadrashti also now. And it can be any of us, gurur mukhat. So shishya ha, vakyam itham vakyam shrutva. All this teaching basically is put as vakyam here, and mahavakyam also, the teaching of the mahavakyam. Itham anyha api evam evam evo itham, in this manner anyha api kaschit yaha veda, one who knows. Veda is latlakara as well, so one who knows. If yaha kaschit veda chet chid vicharanat, having inquired into chit, that becomes the hetu, and then manana siddha nishesha dukkha nashat, there is nishesha dukkha nasha, and sa sadya eva vimuchyate, at that very moment there is no reason to wait, that is jivan muktihi. Sarvam etachya upadishtam, all this has been teaching, all this teaching has gone in the swapna itself, swapnavat, the teaching is also swapnavat. Everything that is taught is also swapna, because the jivatva bhava itself is swapnika. So swavikalpataihi, all this is an imagination in Chaitanya, magically happening. Therefore the freedom is also as true, only as true as bondage. So anyway, there was a tippana we had left out. Atra yam shanka bhavati. What is the doubt there which can come up? Mahavakya upadeshanantaram api kasyachit jijnyaso brahma visheka parokshatva bhrantir atma visheka parichinnatva bhrantischa anuvartata ityuchyate. What has been said earlier, even after shravana, many of us, kasyachit has been mentioned, but many of us also, because uttama adhikaris are lacking, madhyamas are also rare. Most of us being adhama adhikaris, what happens is that even after shravana, we think that, oh, just jnana won't work. But it is not true. The jnana alone will work. Jnanotpatti itself has not taken place in that sense, that there is no dhradattam, there is no shraddha complete. There are doubts lingering on. Shastra shraddha supersedes the logical thinking. The logical thinking is not real logical thinking. We think that we are logical. It is an ego. Why? Because we have been trained in a particular manner, scientific manner maybe, where we do not question. Because we have learnt it across an era from childhood, it has set in. If someone questions you, let's say somebody who has never heard anything about the science, who has come from a Vaidika background, who has complete Shraddha in Shastras, if he were to ask you, have you seen an electron, what do you say? No, I haven't seen. How do you know that the electrons go around the nucleus? So atomic structure is taken for granted. Naya Eka says, there are paramanus. That is also, that may be yogi pratyaksha also. It may be a hypothesis. In science, we just take it for granted. Nobody needs to reprove E equal to mc square or whatever have you. A plus B whole square equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square, which can, thankfully, due to visual representations, be proven also. But there are many a formula which cannot be proven by a simpleton like us. And nobody questions even. We take it for granted. Similarly, one who has come from a Shastra upbringing has absolutely no doubt. It is not blind faith. If it is blind faith, then the faith in science is also blind faith. One may say the scientific methodology is something that is applicable across the experimenters. Still, the experiment results vary, and science has always changed its stance also. Anyway, it is not a comparison. I am just saying that Shastra Shraddha, if somebody ridicules, it won't lead to Jnana, and that Shraddha has to be complete. It is not blind faith, it is trust pending investigation. So Manana is needed. Therefore, Shravana may not work because there is a logical mind which asks questions. That is why Tarka Drishti. That is why the name given is Tarka Drishti, who thinks that my logic is stronger. Even in many of Vedanta class, somebody asks, you know, no, I still have a doubt being a thinking person, meaning what we are doing or we are not thinking people. Is that right? It is not true. The methodology of thinking is based on samskaras. Those samskaras, so you have to actually replace the earlier ones with the new ones. So you have to carve out new channels of thought. This is true with Vairagya also, and each and every subject matter. Anyway, coming back to the Shankha, there may be Kasyachit Jijnyaso Brahma Visheka Parokshatva Bhranti. Brahma is Paroksha, remains Paroksha. Although Shastra says Shastra Shraddha may also be there now, and Guru Shraddha may be there, but still Ishvara Brahma remains Paroksha. Even after understanding Ishvara, he is nothing but Chaitanya, which is Madantaragata. As Swarupa, still I think that Chaitanya is Paroksha. And Atma Vishayaka Parichinnatva Bhrantischa Anuvartata. Anuvartate iti uchyate, anuvartata iti uchyate. So, one may think that I am still limited. Thereby, Brahma is elsewhere, not Pratyaksha, Sakshatkar has not taken place, and I still remain limited because Ragadvesha, Vasanas are there. Sacha Bhranti Karana Bhavena Syat. Now if you say Jnana has come in and countered Ajnana, then Ajnana going away as Karana, there cannot be any Karya left. Karana Bhave Bhranti Rapina Syat. But Bhranti remains, therefore what should be the conclusion? Ajnana has not gone, there cannot be any other conclusion. Tatra Brahma Visheka Maya, Mayam Atma Visheka Vidyancha Vinana Anyat Karanam Bhavet. There is no other Karana. There is Brahma Visheka Maya, which is also called as Avidya. And Avidya being individualized Maya, we say Brahma Visheka Maya and Atma Visheka Avidya. Therefore, Brahma Visheka Mayam Atma Visheka Vidyancha Vinan Na Anyat Karanam Bhavet. Kutra Bhranti Stale. Wherever one has Bhranti continuing, Parokshatva Bhranti of Brahma and Parichinnatva Bhranti of Atma, Sa Maya Brahma Shrita. Avidya Cha Atma Shrita Bhavat. Atma and Brahma are not different here, but for argument's sake, it is said this Maya remains in Brahma, Avidya remains in Atma, which is non-different from Brahma, but we have individualized it a priori. Techa Maya Vidya Jijnyasuho Tattvam Padartha Parishodana Kale Vinashte Abhutam. These which are countered by Ajnana, they cannot remain, they are Vinashta. When Tattvam Padartha Parishodana Kale Jijnyasuho. For this Jijnyasu who is doing Parishodhana, inquiry into what? Tat and Tvampada by Bhagatyaga Lakshana on both sides, then this Ajnana regarding it cannot remain. Maya, which is there, which is Avidya Swarupa itself. At the Samashti level in Brahma, in the Tvampada, Avidya is there. In Tatpada, Avidya, which is extended to the universal level, or Maya, which is individualized at a Vyasti level. Either way, Maya and Avidya are interchangeable, but technically we use a different word, and thereby the tatpada shodhana with bhagatyaga lakshana takes away the avidya with the maya. We say it takes away maya, and tvampada shodhana with bhagatyaga lakshana takes away avidya. If we technically analyze in this manner, यथा घटादि स्वरूप विचारे कृते घटादि निष्ठा विद्या नश्यति. What happens in the case of the perception of the घटा? When I say घटम अहम जानामि, that time the वृत्ति व्याप्ति एंड फल व्याप्ति we have seen extensively, that takes place, and the अविद्या which is taken away is which अविद्या? घटनिष्ठा विद्या. That घटनिष्ठा विद्या नश्यति by the वृत्ति व्याप्ति घटादि स्वरूप विचारे. When you are inquiring into the घट स्वरूप, that time how do you know the घट? By taking away the घट, घटनिष्ठ अविद्या और घटनिष्ठ अज्ञान. तथा ब्रह्मात्म स्वरूप विचारे किं भवति? ब्रह्मात्म स्वरूप विचारे कृते तन्निष्ठ माया विद्ये नश्यतः. सो ब्रह्मनिष्ठ माया नश्यति, आत्मनिष्ठ अविद्या नश्यति. कदा नश्यति? ब्रह्मात्म स्वरूप विचारे कृते कृते सति. तादृश अधिकारी ज्ञानी दृष्ट्या माया विद्ये बाधिते अभूतां. दे आर नो लॉन्गर देयर, दे आर सबलेटेड, दे आर निगेटेड, काउंटर्ड बाय ज्ञान. फ्रॉम द पर्सपेक्टिव ऑफ दैट अधिकारी हु इज अ ज्ञानी नाउ. ब्रह्मात्म व्यतिरेकेण अनास्ति अन्यः चेतनः. देयर इज नो अदर चेतना नाउ अदर देन ब्रह्मात्मा. यमाश्रित्य ते माया विद्ये स्याताम. सो देयर इज अ दिस पॉज, थ्रो इट अवे, देयर इज नो फुल स्टॉप देयर. सो ब्रह्मात्म व्यतिरेकेण नास्ति अन्यः चेतना यमाश्रित्य. यम चेतनम आश्रित्य ते माया विद्ये स्याताम. सो देयर इज नथिंग एल्स व्हिच इज चेतना which can become a basis other than brahmatma. Basis for what? Brahma or maya or avidya, sorry, maya or avidya. So brahmatma is the only chetana vastu on which maya and avidya had settled down. They had veiled it also and projected with vikshepa shakti, avarana shakti for veiling and vikshepa shakti for projection. Vina chetanam na janam vastvantaram ashritya te माया विद्ये स्याताम. वाय? ओनली चेतना कैन बी एन अधिष्ठान. कल्पित माया, माया कार्य कैन नॉट बिकम अधिष्ठान फॉर माया और अविद्या. फॉर एनीथिंग देयर इज अ चेतन वस्तु नीडेड हियर. सो विना चेतनम, चेतनम विना, चेतनम वस्तु विना, न जडम वस्तु वस्तुअंतरम. सो जडम वस्तुअंतरम आश्रित्य चेतनम न आश्रित्य. दैट इज द मीनिंग देयर. Without holding on to something as support, that has to be chetana. Without that, you cannot have jada vastu as a support, ashraya. So chetanam vina jadam vastum vastvantaram ashritya te maya vidye na syatam. Maya and avidya cannot remain. यदि जिज्ञासो उपदेश ग्रहणानंतरम अपि ब्रह्मात्म विषयक परोक्षत्व परिच्छिन्नत्व भ्रांति स्याताम तत्कारणतया माया विद्यो स्थितिरपि कल्पनीय. नाउ अज्ञान एंड माया, ऑल्दो वी यूजुअली डोंट से माया हैज गॉन. व्हाई? बिकॉज अनेक जीववाद इज व्हाट इज फेवर्ड बाय मेनी, अदर्स आर देयर. Not only others, the prapancha may continue. This is the argument given by others. So, you know, being a little lenient, we say that, okay, maya continues, let it be. However, the fact is, from the jijnyasu drishti, who has become a jnani, upadesha grahanantaram api. So, jnana praptyanantaram api. If there is brahma, ब्रह्मात्म विषय का परोक्षत्व एंड परिच्छिन्नत्व रिस्पेक्टिवली, ब्रह्म विषय का परोक्षत्व एंड आत्म विषय का परिच्छिन्नत्व, इफ इट कंटिन्यूज इट इज अ भ्रांति. How can Bhranti continue? Bhranti is Maya Karya, Avidya Karya. If it continues even after Upadesha, either you say Jnana isn't there, you say it is not Sthira. However, some kind of Jnana is there. So it has ridden with obstacles. Therefore, what do you need to say? Ajnana is Kalpita Ajnana is continuing. So Shesha, Maya Shesha, Avidya Shesha, Avidya Lesha. Many ways it is expressed just to say that since Bhranti continues, some karana has to be accepted, that karana cannot be other than avidya. Therefore, maya vidyo sthitirabhi kalpaniya. Jijnyaso brahmatma sarupa vicharana bhadite maya vidye kamashritya sthitva upadesha grahanantaram tasya parokshatva parichinnatva bhranti janeta amiti. If it is gone, then you are imagining maya and avidya. You will have to do that. Otherwise, if the upadesha grahana has taken place, jnanotpatti has taken place, then where will the bhranti continue to be there? Kamashritya janayetam, bhranti janayetam. So atra idam uttaram. How do we really explain this? Padartha shodhanantaram vicharya. If it is manana siddha, obstacles continue to be there. Padartha shodhananantaram vicharya. So vicharya api. Brahmatmanoho aikye samyak vijnyate maya vidye yajjipina sambhavataha tathapi manana nididhyasanadhyabhavat mahavakya rupa brahmatmaikye samyak avidite sati maya vidye na badite bhavataha. They are not badita. Although jnana has taken place, manana and nididhyasana have not been done, shravana has taken place, but still parokshatva bhranti continues because the jnana is paroksha, it is not aparoksha yet. So jnana being there, paroksha jnana, atma being aparoksha, jnana is paroksha. Unfortunately, what happens? Manana and nididhyasana needs to be done for a good enough time. How long? It will be known to you yourself who are doing the manana and nididhyasana. The doubt won't remain. The question that is lingering on right now, that question does not pop up. You have no compulsion to ask anyone. So there is no certification needed whether or not I am a jnani. A jnani does not think himself as a jnani. Jnani knows himself as Brahma. So he does not have jnana. He is Brahma Swarupa. Brahma does not have jnana. Brahma is jnana, chit swarupa jnana. Whether the jnani has vrityatmaka jnana, without vrityatmaka jnana, he does not know that he is Brahma swarupa. So he is Brahma swarupa, vrityatmaka jnana has taken place. Whether it continues, whether he practices or not is irrelevant. Because he knows himself not as a jnani, who has vrityatmaka jnanam, he knows himself as Chit Swarupa Jnana, which is Brahma, Atma. Then Maya and Avidya will become Badhita. So Badhita Vritti, what you call as Badhita Vritti, Badhita Avritti of Maya and Avidya, is this where you accept it notionally from the other's perspective for argument's sake, assuming that there are others, but otherwise for one who has not done Manana or Nididhyasana, Maya na vidya, maya vidye na badite bhavataha. Why? Samyak avidite sati. Mahavakya rupa brahmatmaikye samyak avidite sati. When the aikya is not completely understood, aparokshataya, sakshatkara has not taken place, then maya na vidya will not be badita. Teja parokshatva parichinnatva bhranti janayata. They generate this bhranti, tad bhranti nivruttaye otaprota bhava kartavya. We saw in the last part, otaprota bhave krute dhratara ikya sakshatkara siddhyati. So one should not feel any hesitation in saying, aham brahmasmi, brahma ahamasmi. Tattvamasi, when he says, he knows that aham brahmasmi, both ways, brahma ahamasmi, aham brahmasmi. It is not figurative, it is not arthavada, it is idam ittham. it is satyam, it is the only satya. Everything other than that is mithya. Dvaita bhava is completely mithya. Jivatva is mithya. As soon as jivatva is mithya, Ishwaratvam is also mithya. Ishwaratvam cannot become mithya as long as one remains as a jiva. One cannot claim that I am Brahma, a jivan mukta, and then say that Ishwara is mithya. Ishwara is not mithya then. If you are jivan mukta, then you are still a jiva. Being a jivan mukta jiva, if you qualify yourself as jivan mukta jiva jnani, then jnanam asya asti, kasya asti. Vritti rupa jnanam yadi asti, sahajiva eva. Sahajiva bhutva Ishwara, Ishwara mithya na bhavati. Ishwara will continue to remain vyavaharika satya as much as jivan mukta jiva is there. So, ota prota bhava kartavya by one who has bhranti of parokshattvam. Aparokshattvam is there, then he cannot say Ishwara is mithya and I am a jnani. For the jnani, jiva bhava and Ishwara bhava both are mithya, he is Brahma. Then once, how did he land there? Ota prota bhave krute dhritaraikya sakshatkara siddhyati nishyeshataya maya vidya nivartyate. Then the maya and avidya, they will go away. Parokshatva parichinnatva bhranti cha nivartyate iti. The bhranti is also will go away. Brahma will not remain. Paroksha will become aparoksha, which is called a sakshatkara, anubhuti, anubhavaha. All these words mean the same thing. Aparoksha jnanam, they are not different from each other. All these loaded words explained differently by different people are all one and the same. What is the means? Jnanam eva. Then parichinnatva, which is the feeling that one has and drives the ragadvesha, and vice versa, grows upon ragadvesha, drives the ragadvesha, which fuels the parichinnatva again, and a person remains a wanting samsari, transmigrating, wanting to become someone or something else in this life, and if it is not fulfilled, takes another janma and yet another janma, an endless journey. That parichinnatva bhava also goes away. I am okay the way I am. I have nothing else to do. Therefore, kritakritya bhavati ityartha. So that is the tippana there. Going back to the moola, where we jumped ahead, we saw swapna grantha samapti. Further, there is another shloka. Guru Vedanta Shastradye Mithya Bhuteir Manakritaihi Shrutesmin Grantharatnetu Shajnanam Pravinashyati Upadesho Grudadevasya Swapne Gurukrutopyayam Mithya Vanasvarupantu Nanashtam Dukkakaranam. So, Guru Vedanta Shastradye, Guru Vedanta Shastra, then there are other co-students where a person continues one study. Does own vichara, all this leads to manana siddhartha. Then mithyabhutaihi manakritaihi shrute asmin grantharatnetu hi ajnanam pravinishyati. This grantharatna, which has been heard by the shishya, what happens? Grantharatna is also in swapna. The manakrita vichara ityadi, all these guru, vedanta, shastradi, what are these? Mithya bhuta, manakrita, all kalpita. But through this, what happens? Srute asmin grantha ratne tu hi ajnanam pravinishyati. Ajnana goes away because ajnana, what is the reality of this ajnana? It is also mithyabhuta. So mithyabhuta guru, mithyabhuta vedanta, mithyabhuta shastra, mithyabhuta sapathi, all these mithyabhutas, mithyabhuta shravana mana nididhyasana. So shruti asmin grantharatne, grantharatna is also mithyabhuta, vichara sagara is mithyabhuta, all this is mithyabhuta, still it will lead to moksha. Why? Ajnana is mithyabhuta pravinashyati. Prakarsheṇa vinashyati. Prakarsheṇa viśeṣa rūpeṇa naśyati eva. उपदेश अग्रद देवस्य हाउवर द कॉन्टेस्ट इज कॉन्टेक्स्ट इज ऑफ सॉरी कॉन्टेक्स्ट इज ऑफ अग्रद देव सो अग्रद देवस्य उपदेशः स्वप्ने गुरुकृतापि अयम् मिथ्यावनस्वरूपं तु दुःखकारणं न नष्टम्। सो नाउ दिस कैन बी इंटरप्रेटेड इन मल्टीपल वेज। वील सी इन दी आई लीव दी लास्ट लाइन एज इट इज। मिथ्यावनस्वरूपं न इज देयर दुःखकारणं तु न नष्टम्। That dukkha karana has not gone away. Although ajnana goes away, the fellow may say, my dukkha still remains, what do I do? Hey guru, mama dukkham tu. What do you say? You have promised me atyanta dukkha nivritti, but mama dukkham tu bhavati eva. मिथ्यावन रूपम बट वॉट इज दैट दुख मिथ्यावन स्वरूप दुख इज ऑल्सो मिथ्या। सो ईदर वन सेज न नष्टम दुखम तो न नष्टम मम हियर अग्रद देवा इज द शिष्य इन द स्वप्न इन द विचार सागर रूप स्वप्न अग्रद देवा इज तर्क दृष्टि। Guru is, whoever is teaching, that Guru is also Mithya. In this continuing Swapna, in our Jagrata Avastha, where we are studying this Vichara Sagara Mithya Grantha, this is also Mithya. There, Agrata Deva is also one of us. What is the conclusion? Shruti Api, even after this 6th chapter study, where the Agrata Deva Swapna, Guru has explained to him, which has come to Tarkadrishti and it has come to me also, my Dukkha, which is mithyavana swarupam, which is explained in that story, nanashtam. Shishyasya prashnaha. Therefore, the shishya has a prashna. Who is that shishya? One of us, Tarkadrishti, Agradadeva. He sadguru swamin bhavad upadishtam mimam grantham satatparyam aham ashrunam. So, I heard this completely, meaning shravana is over. I have understood the tatparya. This entire grantha as taught by you, I have understood. Tathapi dukkha nidana bhuta samsara vana madhyapi mebhati. Although it has completed shravana, this dukkha nivritti atyantika has not taken place because samsara bhuta, samsara vana, which is dukkha nidana. This is a karana for, nidana is karana. So dukkha karana bhuta, karani bhuta. संसार वनम अद्यापि मे भाति देयर इज अ भाना देयर इज अ प्रतीति ऑफ दुख बिकॉज़ संसार वन इज देयर व्हिच इज कारण संसार कंटिन्यूज हाउ कैन दुख नॉट कंटिन्यू केन उपायेन तद्वनम नश्येत हाउ विल दिस आल्सो गो अवे कृपया तदुपायं बोधय माम इति शिष्यो अपृच्छत। सो द शिष्य आस्क्ड हाउ विल दिस संसार गो अवे leading to atyantika dukkha nivritti. So what is the upaya for that? Purvokta prashnasya uttaram. So there is an expectation that for dukkha nivritti, I have to do a lot of stuff now. Nothing needs to be done other than what is already taught. One needs to stick on to that. Guru revam aha he somya samsaravana nasho upayam tubhyam bravimi. I will tell you, there is an upaya. What is that upaya? Shrunu savadhana manaha. Don't let your mind wander because this is the last step that you want. Atyantika dukkha nivritti. Of course, sukhatva prapti is also in parallel or after that, either way. However, this is the last step. Therefore, pay attention, he says. Mahavakyartha vichara eva samsaravana nasho upayaha. What is that upaya? What I have already taught you now. Continue to do this Mahavakya Vichara. Whenever the mind wanders, come back to Aham Brahmasmi. Not as a chant, you have to do Vichara. How should you do Vichara? Bhagatyaga Lakshana on both Padas. You should place yourself in the Tvampada. Tvampada Vachyartha is you. Which kind of you? This Samsari Jiva. Then you do Bhagatyaga Lakshana and land on Chaitanya. That is my Swarupa. Does not give you moksha yet. Why? Tat is not understood. Parokshatva remains. Parokshatva bhranti. You inquire to Tatpada Ishvara. हू इज सर्व कारण जगत कारण जगत उत्पत्ति स्थिति लय कारण दैट इज यू हाउ सो यू टेक अवे दैट परोक्षत्व बाय त्वं पद विचार बाय ओतप्रोत भाव परिच्छिन्नत्व आल्सो गोज अवे देयर बाय दुख विल गो अवे दुख इज ड्यू टू दिस परिच्छिन्नत्व सो व्हाट इज द उपाय यस अस्ति कश्चन उपाय व्हाट इज दैट महावाक्य विचार सो मच ऑफ पे अटेंशन आई विल टेल यू एंड देन आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू मीनिंग व्हाट यू हैव नॉट पेड अटेंशन यू डोंट नीड समथिंग विच इज मिस्टिकल माइंड बॉगलिंग व्हाट यू हैव इज ऑलरेडी माइंड बॉगलिंग यू आर फ्लैबरगैस्टेड यू हैव टू इंक्वायर इन टू इट टेक अवे ऑल योर डाउट्स एंड देन महावाक्यार्थ विचार एव संसार वर्णनाश उपाय नास्ति उपायांतरम देयर इज नो अदर वे आउट यू कीप ऑन जंपिंग आश्रम्स यू कीप ऑन जंपिंग गुरुस यू विल लैंड ऑन नथिंग बट दुख कंटिन्यूइंग एज लॉन्ग एज यू डोंट कम बैक टू ज्ञान यू डोंट हैव टू कम बैक और गो बैक टू एनी आश्रम और एनी गुरु यू शुड कंटिन्यू विद द सेम टीचिंग वेर एवर यू गो यू विल हैव टू डू दिस देयर इज नो अदर उपाय महावाक्यार्थम सम्यक विचार्य अहम अयम अहम Asmi Agrudaha, that Agruda who was used as an example, Agruda Deva, Deva is Chetana, Agruda is that Paparahita you, Chetana, not someone else. So don't listen to it as a story, it is you who is Agruda Deva. Thereby Mahavakyartham Samyak Vichar, you know, I am Aham Asmi Agrudaha, not the one in the story. But the one who was figuratively used in the story, personified, is Chetana. Iti nichitya dridataram uddushya vada. Iti. So, in Keno Upanishad also, after inquiry, the Shishya comes back and announces in his own words what he has understood. Shishya api evam eva mahavakyartam suvicharya. Aham eva agrudaha, I am that agruda deva meaning chetana iti uchchai agoshayat. So Shishya understood after doing the vichara. He accepted that there is no other way out. I'll have to spend qualitative time continuously in this vichara if other things are presenting as an obstacle. उत्तरक्षणे निद्रायाः प्रबुद्धो नेत्रे उन्मीलयति स्म तत्क्षणमेव स्वप्ने दृष्टं संसारवनं गुरुः ग्रन्थ इति सर्वं द्वैतं तिरोबभूव ऑल दैट गेट्स सबलेटेड व्हाट इज ऑल दैट जस्ट लाइक अ पर्सन वेक्स अप फ्रॉम ड्रीम इन दैट क्षण इटसेल्फ व्हाट हैपेंस एज सून एज ही ओपन्स हिज आईज तत्क्षणमेव स्वप्ने दृष्टं संसारवनं संसारवन इन दि स्वप्न गोजवे गुरु इन दि स्वप्न गोजवे ग्रंथ इन दि स्वप्न गोजवे इति सर्वं द्वैतं तिरोभवुः ऑल दैट इज नोन एज फॉल्स इट डज नॉट हैव अनुवृत्ति इन जागृत अवस्था सिमिलरली वन हू इज ज्ञानेन प्रबुद्धः फॉर हिम दि संसारवन विच इज जागृत अवस्था कंप्लीट इंक्लूडिंग दि गुरु ग्रंथ ऑल दैट बिकम्स मिथ्या Tirovabhuva for him, even that samsara in jagrat avastha was badhita. Samsara vanam dukkham sarvam vinashtam then. Vinashtam means not nashta for the moment. Vinashtam, visheshana nashta means it will not come back again. Aham agrudha iti jnatva sukhi bhabhuva. Having known this, what will happen is that there is no desire pending. One works on the desires by doing nididhyasana and then the sukha manifests on its own, therefore sukhi bhavuva. Mithyabhuta guru vedanta vakyadivi ajnana tatkarya rupa mithyabhuta akhila jagataha atyantika nivruttihi sambhavatyeva. So this atyantika dukkha nivrutti is possible through vichara of mahavakya, through mithya guru, mithya upanishad vedanta, Mahavakyas, all these are mithya, and through those mithya, Guru Vedanta, Mahavakya, the Shravana Mana Nididhyasana, everything is mithya. Through those, Ajnana Tatkari Rupa Mithya Bhuta Akhila Jagataha Atyantika Nivritti Sambhavati Eva. So the question there, which was the opening for the 6th chapter, Tarka Drishti had asked. In the 5th chapter also there was a similar question, but Tarkadrishti was not convinced. He says, this Mithya Guru, how can he lead to Moksha, Satya Moksha? There, the example has been used. The teaching, entire teaching, all the doubts have been answered in the Swapna story itself, which is Swapna for Tarkadrishti also. Thereby, Atyantika Nivrittya Samsara along with its Dukkha is possible. Agrada Devasya Mama. Who is that Agrada Deva? I am that Agrada Deva. Therefore, for me, Agrada Deva, who is Chetana Swarupa, Yatha Nidravasha Samsara Vana Dukkham Abhavat. How the Samsara Dukkha was there due to the influence of Nidra. And in Swapna, there was all sorts of Dukkha. So, Nidra, Avidya Rupa Nidra, becomes Karana for Swapna. Swapna has Dukkha that goes away on waking up. Tatha Swatma Swarupa Jnana Vashat Ahankaradi Dvaita Prapancha Pratiti Rabhavat. So, this Dvaita Prapancha Pratiti, taking it as Satya, all this Dukkha also one carries lifelong across lives. Why? Because there is Swatma Swarupa Ajnana. That influences a person, deludes, and then one becomes individualized as Ahankara with Tadatmya Sambandha with Ahankara. Ahankara Adi Dvaita Prapancha Pratiti continues to be the subject-object division. A wanting person, a person trying to fulfill oneself through all sorts of resource hunting continues across lives. Yatha Mithyabhuta Guruna Granthena Cha Mithyavanam Nashtam Abhavat Tathayo Mithyabhutena Guruna Vedantena Cha Mithyabhuta Jagat Jiveshwaradi Drishyam Sarvam Dvaitam Nashyati. Just like on waking up, the Swapna, Swapna Padartha, Swapna Grantha, Swapna Guru, Swapna Vichara, all that can be set aside. You are free from the Swapna Dukkha also. Samsarvana. Similarly, on waking up to this jnana, advaita jnana, what happens? Mithya bhutena guruna vedantena cha. The teaching is through mithya guru, mithya vedanta still. Mithya bhuta jagat jiva ishwaradi, which is all drishya, to the drashta you, who is the only one existent. Sarvam dvaitam nashyati. Mahavakyana lakshartha jnana jityasu mokshu nivarana kritakrityo bhavati. Sorry. Niravaranah. Mahavakyanam lakshartha jnanena jidnyasuhu mumukshuhu. So this jidnyasu mumukshuhu, moksha ichchuhu, jnana ichchuhu. Uses jnana as a means. So lakshartha jnana. Mahavakya vachyartha jnana is completely confusing, makes no sense. But lakshartha jnana makes complete sense, makes the person whole, makes him complete, Purnaha, and then Niravaranaha. The Purnatva, which was Avrata earlier, is now completely clear to oneself. Aparokshataya, therefore Niravaranaha. Avaranam Nastyasya, Jnaninaha, Adhya Kritakrityo Bhavati. He becomes Kritakrityaha. Kritaha Krityaha Yena Jnanina Sajnani Kritakrityo Bhavati. Niravarana Mayatita Sadguru Eva Aham. So, who is this Shishya now? That Shishya is me. The Guru who is Mithya, who is that really? Guru was Siddha. That Guru who has gone beyond Maya was teaching me. Now I know I am that Guru. Therefore, Niravarana Maya Tita Sadguru. Who is that Sadguru? Eva Aham. So, gone from Brahmasmi. Aham Brahmasmi, that Brahma Guru was Brahmaswarupa, that is why I was wanting to learn from that Guru, and then I know that I am that Guru. ब्रह्म स्वरूप एव अहमस्मि इति गुरु वेदांतादि सर्व साधन मिथ्यात्व वर्णनं नाम षष्टस्तरंग संपूर्णः. सो दिस सिक्स तरंग वेव चैप्टर इज ओवर इन दिस विचार सागर विच इज व्हाट इट इज कॉल्ड नाम गुरु वेदांतादि सर्व साधन मिथ्यात्व वर्णनं. एवरी साधन इंक्लूडिंग गुरु वेदांत एंड एनीथिंग दैट यू यूज एज योर एट योर डिस्पोजल इज ऑल मिथ्या बट स्टिल इट लीड्स टू moksha which is mithya from the bandhana which is mithya so you are free. This is the sixth chapter. Now okay, let's stop a little early. Why go across chapters? Because we'll not be able to do much of it anyway. We'll look at the seventh chapter title. What is atha jivan mukti videha mukti varnanam nama saptamas taranga. What is this jivan mukti and videha mukti? That is the focus of this chapter. This chapter is quite vast as the sixth chapter and it covers many other darshanas other than darshanas also many other sampradayas per se tantra ityadi. So we'll see more of this in this part. I'll try to go as fast as possible in this chapter because it is more of an aside. Where there is focus needed I'll spend time. Some things I'll hopefully speed through if possible. I usually can't speed through. I mean, it is faster than many others, but then I can't just skip things. I'll try to not skip and still keep the pace. But this chapter will not be in so much of detail. I wouldn't spend time the way we spent in all the vadas ityadi earlier. Any questions? So we'll do our मंगलाचरण सुख नित्यं स्वप्रकाशं व्यापकं नाम रूपे अधिष्ठानं बुद्धे बोध्यं बुद्धेर् दुःखेत्वं अपारं सर्व वेदांत वेद्यं प्रत्येक परम तदेव अनुमत्तो नीति मे चितामतिः ओम तत्सत्. नमस्ते. I'll see you in the next part with the 7th chapter.
हरिः ओम.